Welcome back, everybody. Mark here from my Backwood Adventures. I'm at the campsite here again, as you can probably see in the background here, but just sitting by the door here. Just come in by boat. It's a beautiful sunny day today. We've had lots of rain here lately. The river is raging. It's probably the highest I've seen it, actually. She's pretty high. I don't know if I could get through the river there by quad, or across the river, so I decided to come in by boat. I had to bring a ladder in anyway. I had a ladder kicking around that I wanted to get here, to leave it here. We did have my father-in-law's ladder here, but we took pretty much all our tools out. Gotta get this place cleaned up and board up for the winter. I'm gonna leave it the way it is for now. Unfortunately, I do have to go back to work, so I gotta leave the cabin for the winter, and hopefully I can get back here next spring. So I just got a few odds and ends I gotta do today. We gotta spray, I have to spray a bit of that sealer. I'll show you what I've been using. So this is what I've been using here. It's just a clear sealer from our local hardware store. It's supposed to be good for a few years, one coat application. We'll see. I might see how that goes. I'll coat it for the winter here and see what it looks like in the spring. Maybe later on I'll have to put a coat of stain or something on it, but we'll see. See how that goes. I'd like to keep it its natural look as long as I can. I know it's going to turn. Pine turns for sure. It gets weathered, but it's a look that I like it anyway, whether it turns or not. So I'm going to show you what I got to do here. I just got to seal up the gables, the battens on the gable. All the walls are done, all the boards are done, just the gables. So I got to get up in there and just spray a quick coat of sealer on the battens up on the gable there. And oh wow, look at that spider up there. I don't know if you guys can see it, but you guys see that up there? I'm not sure. Big guy. Anyhow, I gotta do that to the front and the back, or both sides, I guess. This side here, everything's done. All the battens are up, and I think it looks all right. There's another big spider up there. Oh God. I'm gonna put a little bit of caulking around the windows, and there's one window on the inside. I brought some spray foam, a little bit of spray foam to spray inside the windows, or on the gaps of the windows, I guess, or cracks, or whatever you want to call it. So a few little things I got to do, and then just close it up. Make sure it's closed up for the winter. All the windows are closed, and probably be the last time in here this year. Hopefully I can get out here in the spring and plan out the, finish the deck outside, or do the deck outside, and then plan out the inside, see what's gonna go where, and start doing that so we can get some use out of this cabin. Hunting time, or any time actually. So anyhow, I'm gonna get to work here, and thanks for coming along. Those of you that have been following along, thanks for coming along, and those that are new, well, welcome. And if you want to see the process of the build, there's not a whole lot of videos. I might put a little slideshow here, some photos of the progress from start to where it is now, and yeah, and then we'll see. We'll go from there. So I'm gonna get to work, and we'll see you in a bit. Well, guys, I got the spraying done. I actually had a late start this morning. Had a flat tire go down on the truck, so I had to fix that up before I got on the road. It wasn't completely flat. It was. My low tire pressure indicator came on, and sure enough, found a little hole. But anyhow, I got that patched up and got on the road. It was like plus 13 Celsius this morning when I left home. beautiful sunny day. It's a little humid. I don't know what the temperature is now, but a little humid, but not too bad. It's been worse for sure. But we had quite a rainstorm yesterday come through. And actually a few days ago too, we had some rain. And I was in here on the weekend, and I was able to get through with the quad, but barely. So I figured today I'd come in with the boat. Anyhow, I'm gonna put some caulking on the window, around the windows, and probably put that spray foam on the inside. But anyhow, I'll be doing that here in a minute. got the caulking done. I already done the bottom of the windows, so it was just the sides, the top. It's got the got that flashing there, that that drip edge, so not too worried about that. Yeah, so now just gotta put, there's one window here. It's got a little bit of a gap there. At the battens there, I can see a little bit of daylight. It's got some caulking underneath, but it's got like little legs there on the window, the way it was designed, so it had to be raised up quite a bit. So I'm just gonna put some spray foam, and any others that need it, I'll spray it. Well, folks, I got the spray foam in on all of the windows. Well, the bigger gaps on the windows, I still gotta put some more insulation once I finish the inside, whatever I decide to put on the walls here. But anyhow, it's lunchtime. I'm gonna have some lunch. It's a beautiful day here. Had a late start, but nonetheless, it's still lunchtime, and gotta eat, keep going. So I just got one little thing left to do. Well, I gotta clean up a little bit, but it's pretty clean. Not a whole lot, just gather my things here, but there's up on the ceiling here. I noticed some of the paper came, I think that piece might've been cut a little bit short. But anyhow, tried to patch it up there, but I'll get up there with the ladder, get the ladder set up. So after lunch, I brought my tape with me, and I'll just tape that up, make sure that's good to go, everything else looks all right. I tape that edge up there, it's peeling down a little bit, but anyhow, that'll be it for the cabin this year. Kind of hate to leave, but duty calls, gotta go back to work. It's been a nice little vacation here. I've been busy, I've got lots done, but it's time to go back. Anyhow, I'm gonna have lunch here, and I'll see you guys here in a bit. Well, folks, that's it. She's buttoned up, windows are closed, just gotta close the door, and that's it. I think we're as ready as we're gonna be for the winter. I hate to leave this place, but I always do when I come. I hate to leave, but this time I hate to leave because I know I won't be back for a while, but anyhow, it is what it is. Gotta do what you gotta do sometimes, but I guess if you want to join me, take the final walk out here to the boat, and I'll just close the door behind us here, and I guess we'll leave this place. That's the inside. We'll see you next spring, Kevin. Door is closed. I got my stuff there. I gotta bring out leftover. All these boards are leftover lumber stacked. That's stacked. That should be good. Good here for the winter. There it is. There she be. Hopefully she'll still be in this kind of shape when I get back in the spring. Next spring. Anyhow, gotta pack up and go. Took one last walk around the cabin, make sure I got everything. Just gotta pick up this sprayer here, and we're off. It's not a very long walk, but we'll take the walk together. Here we go. Back in the spring, cabin. I got a friend of mine
that I used to work with owns a cabin just up the river, right at the mouth of the lake there. He no doubt he'll be coming in deer hunting time, and I'll get him to come have a look, make sure everything's good. I don't know if he's been here. I haven't talked to him in a bit, so I don't know if he was originally out here helping me clear out the at the very beginning, helping me clear out the area, pick out a spot, and so hopefully so he'll get a chance to come out here and have a look, and he can send me off a text. Let me know everything's okay. I'm sure everything will be fine. I'm not too worried about that. Just, I don't want to leave. That's the thing. So anyhow, we're almost to the lake here. I gotta switch over to my rubber boots. Gets a little soupy here. Just give me a second here. Okay, got my boots on. Let's cross this mucky area here. See what I mean? Sorry about the camera angle here. I got my hands full. It's just not far. It's just, the boat's just right around the corner, unless it drifted away. That wouldn't be good. I don't think I can cross the river by feet. By foot, yeah, it'd get wet. Oh, I see the boat. There's the river. That's where I crossed by quad, but she's pretty high. Probably get through, but I get wet a little bit. I think the water came up since we've been here. So, yeah, I'm gonna pack this up and head for home. Call it a day.
I get the smell of forest fire every once in a while. I don't know if we don't have any thunderstorms that I know of. Not my area anyway, but maybe here. I'm not sure. But I get the whiff of that, kind of like that forest fiery smell. It's been so wet, I can't imagine that we've got a forest fire, but you never know. We've been fortunate this year. Not, I know some places in the country here out west have been terrible for forest fires. Anyhow, I'm gonna, just gonna sail across the lake and head for home. So I'm gonna call this video.
There's the river, the raging river. I don't think it gets much higher than this, but it probably does at its peak, but still a ways from the cabin. I ain't too worried about that. That's my way out over there.
Anyhow, folks, get outdoors when you can. Enjoy this great country we live in. Enjoy the fresh air, great company. Well, if you're alone, enjoy your own company. Anyhow, thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.